Social net for a Friday. The new WTA cookbook was released yesterday, and it features, among other things, a crawfish recipe from our very own Ragin' Cajun Chanda Rubin, John.
Oh, I like that. How's your roux? I just learned that that's what you ask people in Cajun country about their cooking. We love crawfish. We're very fond of Chanda Louisiana Lightning, and that's a recipe to try out.
How's your roux?
R-O-U-X. It's the base of gumbo. I just learned this on a recent trip to Louisiana. I'm sure Chanda's roux is outstanding.
I know why you're in Louisiana, too. I would have liked to have seen the shot making at this practice, Jim.
Pretty good, yeah. In Geneva, yeah. This earlier today, Stan and Gael getting ready for what's to come, which is Rome. That takes place right after the U.S. Open concludes. Stan got a lot of tennis in. He played two challengers back-to-back in Prague. He won the first one, but nearly every match in three sets. And then he pulled out, Brett, with, what was it, a hamstring issue of the second one, kind of a couple rounds in, but got the matches ready to go. And it's what's Monfils doing not on a boat? Isn't he always on a boat with Svitolina, feel like? Anyway.
The gem's life is a good life. That's one thing we figured out. All right, it's back by popular demand, Martina. Another installment of Real or Not Real. This is tennis coach Ian Amaya. He's from Guatemala, and he's doing his thing in the hallway. Martina, what do you say? Is this real or not real?
Oh, absolutely real. Anybody that's been on a wall, and I've spent a lot of time on the wall, it's all about geometry. So this is real. He's doing it. He knows exactly where the ball's going to be without looking at it.
Why do I always get the broken one? This is about excellent. Thank you. Do you like that? Excellent editing, I think, more than anything. That's going to be tough on your back. Jim?
It's a quad. This is a quad workout. I mean, this is like basically doing a squat against the wall. Good hand eye and a really nice racket toss at the end, too. I love the dismount. He definitely stuck the dismount here.
Give these out to the boys in lieu of pay, John, will you?
There you go.
Back to set the stage for day five at the Open. Look out.